All right, round two. Well, mission two, whatever, chapter. I don't care.
I find it curious. What was the vassal of the Oda clan doing in that coal mining town? There are rumors of a secret saltpeter mine in the mountain range not far from there. I've been informed that Ginbei is directing the works at the mining site.
Ginbei? The same Ginbei once renowned as a genius. But is he not the weaponsmith who disappeared?
Ginbei died in an explosion years ago. Or so it has been told.
He is still alive! He should have bit off his tongue and killed himself! That idiot! Under orders from Nobunaga, they are creating a gunpowder for the development of a new special weapon. Ginbei is using his master's old blueprints. Lord Shinjen Takeda commands that you get the blueprints and Ginbei. Your master has spoken.
That guy's a dick. Seriously, what a dick.
Failure is unacceptable. If this weapon falls into the hands of Nobunaga, he will rule us all. Let me see the one who assassinated Oda's vassal.
Kuronai, show your face to Lord Shinjin Takeda.
My father is extremely satisfied with your service. So I have a new mission for you. A difficult one.
All right. Da-da-da-da. Kuronai. Kuronai. Boom, ticka boom, 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 ticka boom, 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 ticka boom, boom, boom. Da, 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 da.
I will draw the enemy towards me. Akemi will sneak into the place where the blueprints are kept, through the air vents, and use the five colored rice to show Kuronai where to go. Kuronai will follow the trail in the midst of the enemy and join Akemi to steal the blueprints. I will abduct Ginbei and wait here. Master Chiyomi, I sense that you're troubled. Excitement is always tinged with sorrow when I send you into danger. Kuronai, Akemi, be careful. I've never heard Master Chiyomi say that before.
I share her sense of foreboding, too.
A little fear is a good thing, Akemi. Let's go.
Thank you. Come on, get up there. You son of a bitch. You bitch. Why does she jump? That's all I want you to do right now, Kemi. I mean, Gordai. Oh look, he's sleeping. Aw, oh, how cute. Look, can I let him sleep? Come on. Blowgun round sets. I zoom in. Come on. What? Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? Yeah, exhaust. something that's like a glitch here. Piss me off. Come on. Bring up the elevator. I'll bring along a friend, alright? I'll call him Fred. Dead Fred dead. Hook basics.
Where'd you come from, Mitsu?
Still!
They didn't respawn up here?
No.
I guess he just didn't spawn. Come on, Gordon. Oh shit, I'm going a little too long now.